Hi guys, welcome to my video. And now, I'll show you how to tie old white t-shirt. First, you have to prepare, you have to tie the old white t-shirt by using the rubber band. And now, mix a dye color for the top and bottom. Have to soak the old white t-shirt with the dye. And wait in 5 minutes. And now, we have to cut the rubber band. It's already done, and this is it. Look at my work. It's too beautiful, so beautiful and nice. Thanks for watching my video, and I hope you enjoy it. Bye.